all, I'd like to thank Minta ma'am, Taranjit ma'am, and Thakir sir for their support and try to boost my confidence while I'm on such a short corner. Like, I started my journey across like 2 years back when I don't know about anything, I don't know anything about data science. I was just enrolled in a course of post-graduation in the planetary physics from IGNU. There was a correspondence course, and with that thing I got a boost of thing for Aegis. Then I came to Aegis, and then I learned perspective of data science with R and Python, and more of like other statistical tools, and with that knowledge, with the gain of knowledge, I try to become stronger in the community. So I joined some of the competitions in the community for AV, Kaggle, and other like hackers and other things. So from that journey to this point of time, I'm into top 2% of the entire world in on Kaggle, and on top 1% on Atlassian. So that is the one of the there's still more to come. This is one of the achievements I achieved in 2 years with your support and your patience to listen to my doubts and all those things. And and apart from that, for currently my work experience is I am currently working with SPSS, SPSS.com, as a data scientist, where I am handling home loan analysis for now. Like they have a project going on, so we are handling the home loan conversion analysis, and this is my work experience so far. And I am a freelancer also. So thanks so much.